that's what I'm talking about. Oh, crap. Wait, go back, go back. Yeah. I need 50, right? Did it say 50? Oh, I am not getting that. Oh, I did it! I don't know how. Get 100. Oh, man. Oh, you moron! I hope they don't take that from me. If they take that from me, I would be highly upset. There ain't no way I'm getting 100. Jump, you moron! Oh, he screwed me up! Oh my goodness! Oh, he screwed me up! Okay, now I have to find new ways to kill him. That's it. I'm going to be killing him now. That's what I get. I should have, you know, went to the options and took him off. Because that's ridiculous! I was like, oh, he can help me! It's like, okay, but if he loses, do I lose? But yeah, it works out that way. That's not too good. Oh my goodness. I'm just leaving him. Just gonna pretend he's not there. Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. That's wonderful. Thank you. May I have another? Okay, I just wanna get out of here. No, I'm just gonna fall through these things that I'm supposing or what. Some people say bumpers, other people say chili dogs. I have not the slightest idea. And what type of animal eats a chili dog? Like, yeah, that's what I prefer as a chili dog. That's a part of my, you know, my balanced diet. I'm really upset now. That really angered me. I mean, I was like, oh, he can help me, but no. Let's just beat this and get on with our lives. Oh, man, that sucks. Yeah, this is the ending, isn't it? Wow, where did he just come from? Oh, crap, overshot it. Yeah. Ah, I feel much better now. That's some brown pigs, or those are bears. Brown pigs. I think those were bears. I feel like I'm really flying through this game. Oh, I killed him. That's good. Oh, he's not having a good day at all. He's just pissed off. I think I would be too if someone kept launching me in the air. Oh wow, there's something up there. Let me do it again. Let's see if I can do it. Get up there. Okay, right. I gotta do it better than that. Alright. Oh, forget it. Like an idiot. This guy's not having a good day neither. No, you stay up there. Leave me alone. Nothing to do with you. Yeah, fall, die. Oh, that's beautiful. What did I just do? I didn't... Was it the points? I have like 67 thingamabobs. I don't even need to do that. What am I doing that for? That's just a waste of time. Something's definitely in there, so I gotta break this. It looks like something is in there. Forget it. I'm a little sadistic. I wanna kill him again. Yeah, get in there. Get in there. Ah, forget it. I'll just leave you. Oh, he jumped on. Die. Oh, get him. Yes! Makes me feel much better. There's something definitely in there. I can definitely see that. Oh wow, he actually helped me out a little bit. Feel kind of bad about killing him all. No, I don't. Crap! If I land on that, it'd be sweet! Oh, I didn't want to land on it. I feel like I'm actually doing pretty good. You know, considering I've played this maybe a few times. Oh, that is beautiful. That's a beautiful sound I like to hear. This is like, what, the fourth stage? And how many are left? Okay, that was just completely uncalled for. Oh, I can land on his body. Oh, not this guy again. So he's taunting me. Makes me make that sound at does that to me. He just has that effect. Oh, crap. I gotta keep going up. Okay, this guy's gonna try to hit me, ain't he? Oh, crap. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. Like, man. Leaving me hanging. I want to get that, but I'm just too afraid to. Stop! I have a bad feeling. Oh, wow. My OCD is really gonna love this. I love that sound. Okay, we gotta stop it. Keep it under wraps! That felt really good, though. That crazy part of my brain is enjoying that, which is about 85% of it. 85% of my brain was like, yeah, that's good. Man, this is just so redundant. Or is it just monotonous? Or is it a little bit of both? Redundant and monotonous. Oh, I just need one more. Oh, that's the stuff, man. I'm doing very good. I'm almost afraid to do this. This dude's a jerk. Do your part, man. As we pretty much run in place as the world, you know, moves around us. To concentrate, but it gives the illusion that you're moving. I mean, that's pretty good. I mean, you know something? Why do I do this to myself? I'm screwing up again. Now move out the way. You know what? I give up. You know what? I give up. He's a moron. I give up. That was just, you know what, it's just a waste of time. It's pointless. Now I'm just really upset now. Right at the end too, yeah, that's what I get for being a moron. Pull your weight, man, pull your weight! I need some rings, man. I'm in desperate need of rings. Okay, that's good. Ah, that got me so mad. That was really dumb of me. What is wrong with me? Okay, I'm being stupid again. I'm being really dumb. Okay, stop it. Grab it! Oh boy, okay. It's okay. Oh yeah, oh good. I don't know, he just makes up at the end. You know, he's a complete moron. But at the end, he's like, you know what? That's all that matters. Is that you trust me at the end. And I'm like, eh, whatever. So that was like, what, the fourth stage? Mystic Cave Zone. What is so mystic about this cave? Besides the plant life trying to kill me. Something's up here, isn't it? Oh crap! Crap! I can rebound. Oh, where did he come from? How did he get down there? Slow down. He's a moron. He's just making his game incredibly difficult. He's making it very difficult, and it's like breaking my concentration. Stay down there, dude. No use for you. Ah, oh, boy. That feels good. Sorry. Oh! Yeah, I just screwed up, didn't I? Oh man, that was close. What's up here? Wait. Oh, that was a close one. I didn't see him there. Nope. Wait. Yeah, that was not as epic as I thought it would be. Oh man, this is taking a toll on me. Oh man, I'm just like rushing through now. But excuse me again. Oh man, that's just disgusting. But it felt so good. That's what I don't understand is some of the things that feel so good, why does the world feel like, oh, you shouldn't do that, like burp and fart? To relieve one's body of affliction. Oh, I got a double. That sucker felt good, but oh, it's rude, it's nasty. The people who do it are like the worst offenders. Man, oh, that's death. Okay, just face it, just die, yeah, that's it, just die. I'm like seriously screwing up. Maybe I should slow down and like really like try to play this game and not rush. I can't help it. I feel like I have to rush. Like I'm in a contest or something with myself. Wait. Take it nice and slow. What did I screw up on? I can't remember what I screwed up on. It's coming up, I know that. Take it easy! You shoot! Okay. It's alright. It's okay. It's okay. Things happen. I'm entitled to a few mulligans, you know? Is there a way to skip that area, maybe? Trying to catch up to me. I had 10 lives, or men, or Sonics, or whatever you want to call it. Now I have 6. Yeah, that thing got me. Or was it this one? I'm taking it's right here, yeah. Make yourself useful. Ah, come on. That was like moving so slow. Yeah. I'm like, no, don't hit me. No. Just, yeah. What is wrong? How do I get up here? Okay, seriously, how do I get up here? Oh. I'm like an idiot. I'm so sick of this stage. Is it coming to an end? This is what I want to know. Is this the same, like, Mystic Cave from, like, what's that other Sonic game with this same motif? What's it called now? The cave and the guy in the Sonic and Knuckles, yeah. With the quote-unquote lock-on technology that made absolutely no sense. Why was it called lock-on technology? I do not know. I'm just gonna avoid those things. But this has to be it, you know, a nice stretch of, you know, area with... Yeah, I gotta keep dodging! Dodge! Dodge! Hit him! He goes up. Crap! I didn't hit the sweet spot. Crap, I didn't hit him! Oh, that's the stuff. I mean, if I had the talent as, like, Dr. Robotnik slash Eggman slash every porn star from the 80s, I don't think that I'd be wasting my time trying to kill a blue hedgehog. And I mean, life is too short to be worrying about that. Okay, now this is racist. Like that whole Arabian music, that's racist, okay. And it's oil. Or is it like during the time period America was like, yeah, you want your oil? I don't know. That's racist. I don't associate oil with Arabia or wherever oil comes from. The ground. I'm such an uneducated idiot. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm in the oil. Okay, I'm out of the oil. Okay, guys. Blow me up there. Blow me up. Come on. Ah, I'm such an idiot. Okay, wait. Ah. Okay, wait. Yeah, go with the flow. I wonder if anyone ever noticed that, like, they're playing some Arabian, Egyptian-y music,